If you don't like Ohio weather,
kind of cooler for us, 66 for the high tomorrow.
Fall. Just wait 5 minutes.
Tomorrow evening, it's going to feel like fall.
Most Ohioans know what to expect as we embark on the next season.
I would prefer fall if it were a little longer, but we all know how quickly it can change here in Ohio.
The changing of seasons could also lead to changes in your mood. As we lose sunlight during the fall, people start to notice more seasonal affective disorders.
I really value the sheriff's office as well, but having a local force here does quite a bit to build our community development. They help support our programs. They're here every day. They have a presence in town.
The chief says local officers can make a difference since they know the community and people who live here.
It's easier for us to spend a little extra time on different calls, work with the community and try to find solutions to problems that may not include the criminal justice system.
This is a community that likes to come together for things like fish fries. Now Save the Badge Ashley is planning a festival for October, raising money for items such as body cameras and bulletproof vests.
We got a call from a Hilltop resident this week who says she moved here in 2020. After struggling with addiction and spending years on the street, buying this home was a huge achievement. But she said they were forced to choose between affordability and safety.
Every weekend, Hilltop murder, Hilltop murder.
Earlier this month, one of those murders happened right next door to her home. She asked to keep her identity hidden.
It is scary. The first two nights that after I found out that he passed, I think I slept an hour one night and 2 hours the next night.
And this violence isn't new.
Christian Ganey joined the family business at Master Clock Repair 12 years ago.
This is an open escapement.
So when it comes to time,
it's a measurement, a form of measurement that we've created to live our lives by.
Ganey takes a beat and sees the bright side of the darkening fall back.
Because I'm so aware of time, every single day, that's a moment of reflection for me.
And if you think changing a few clocks is bad, Ganey can put that into perspective as well. They do it daily.
Last year, Franklin County Public Health declared the property a nuisance.
Funny, which is